the leather is going to be spectacular. We've seen it in handbags, we see it in boots. Look at the cute little V-neck in this boot. Again, a little bit of a Western-inspired feel here, so completely on trend. Beautiful leather. And here's the best part. Are Frye an investment? They are, because you're investing in quality and durability and craftsmanship and in beautiful leathers. Here at QVC, we put it on Easy Pay. And that makes it a little bit easier to get it home, and you pay for them while you're wearing them. Free shipping and handling as well. This is the Nora Zip Short is her name, A343229. Two colors. This red clay is, quite frankly, magnificent. It is a beautiful brown, hints of like a terracotta in there. Look at the burnishing on the toe. And then I've been wearing the black. Sizes, 5 through 11, hole and half, medium width, and I will say go true to size, and then we're gonna talk about this in a minute with Ashley Myers, who's coming on down here, standing there so patiently. Hello,
hi,
my dear.
Katie, how are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you too.
Ashley is part of the Frye team. You've been a stylist for 10 years now.
Yes.
Not only are these absolutely gorgeous shoes, but they're made with Frye leather. Like, the leather that Frye uses are spectacular. And before we even get any further, I do want to talk about this. I was reading some reviews, and I know some of them said that they were a little narrow.
Yes.
I'm wearing them in the size 6 medium. This is my normal size. I will say this. Give them a little bit of time. These are shoes that you're going to want to kind of work in a little bit to get those leathers to open up, to breathe a little bit. But I would still say go true to size. And with the quality you get from Frye, to me, it's worth getting them to the point where you need them to be, working them in a little bit.
Working it through that.
Yeah.
And it really only takes a couple of days when it's this high quality leather.
Oh, it's beautiful.
And truthfully, we were talking about this earlier, mm-hmm. that, you know, you wear your shoe and you sweat a little bit, that will help it go a little bit faster. Or a sock, that helps too.
Just give it a little room to breathe. But this is such a cute shoe. You have one zip that gets you in and out,
yep.
and the rest of it, you've got some beautiful details, but to me, this is that understated elegance.
Absolutely. And we know that it's all about the booty once fall hits.
Mm-hmm.
Our pedicure's over, and we're wearing our jeans, we're wearing a long skirt. I even love it with leggings, and this booty really has it all. So what we've got is a gorgeous craftsmanship by Frye. I mean, we have been around for over 15 decades, and we know what we're doing when it comes to leather. This is hand burnished, the hand details on our stitching, and we really just wanted to give you that throwback Western feeling. So you see this gorgeous top line here, our leather, you can see it through the camera. It is so, so gorgeous, and it only gets better over time as you wear them. So it will start to show little markings and have some characteristics in it, and really that's what you want.
We have someone checking in on QVC.com saying, I wear these every chance I get. Georgia Tech mom. Yeah, it's a good looking booty, isn't it? Let me get your heel measurements. It's a mid block heel, about 2¾ inches. By the way, I love that it's got a little bit, let me show you, see if I can show you, a little bit of a cutout here. So a little bit of like, almost like a crescent cutout there. I think it gives it really nice design and detail. As far as the shaft, it's 4 inches high. Ankle circumference is going to be 10 inches. And when you slip into this, and again, the leathers, you want to work that zipper a little bit the first time. That's leather on the inside,
exactly.
too, isn't it?
Exactly.
Oh, it's beautiful.
And all the way throughout, we have a little bit of padding there in there for you. And we
actually have
rubber sole on the bottom. So we wanted to give you some technology.
Traction.
Exactly.
I got to tell you, I put these on this morning. And when I first put them on, like I said to you earlier, Ashley, they were a little snug. And I thought, okay, let me see. Now, what time did I get dressed today? I got dressed about 11:30 when I finally did get around. No, 11:30. No, I don't even know what time I started today. Usually we start at noon. I'm not used to starting at 10 a.m. I'm so sorry.
I did that earlier.
I got dressed around 9:30 this morning. And now it's a little after 11:30. They're already starting to feel better. Like, I can already start to feel that I've got more room in there.
Yeah, you've
worked look at
them
that
in.
Little cutout. So let me show you where they come up on the ankle.
Yes.
My ankles here, they come up right about here. You can see that beautiful little Frye logo and just a little V. And just like we like a V-neck in our tops because it opens the face, I just feel like it's so flattering on the foot.
Absolutely. So whether you're tall or petite, this is a great booty for you because so many people worry about a booty cutting their ankle off, making their leg look a little bit shorter. This booty has it all. That block heel is super comfortable, and we have that gorgeous dip down on the front.
So
it really
cute.
Is going to elongate your leg with those jeans.
I almost feel bad wearing them with jeans because I almost want to be able to show off the leg because I think they're so flattering on the leg. Like, Jocelyn's got them on with a cute dress, and I think that looks adorable. The red clay that you have on is such a great color.
It really is.
We also have them in the black. They're easy. They're comfortable. I feel supported. I feel steady on my feet. And Frye leathers are just really the top of the line when
Absolutely.
It comes to tissue leathers.
Join the Frye family and you will want to share your stories about how much you love your Frye boots and handbags. It's a great brand to just be part of that family.
You know, it's funny you say that. The first time I ever heard the name, and I'm going back 20 years or so, my roommate at the time, one of my best friends from college, had these great boots. And I'm like, I love your boots. And she said, they're Frye. And I was like, Well. You remember. Let us know if you would like the black, or let us know if you would like those red clay. 843-423-229. They're cute. Thank you so much, Ashley. Just give them time to work in. That's what great leathers are about. Free shipping and handling, and you get easy pay too. I like them. All right, now, how'd you like to slip into something a little more comfortable? I love these slippers. I love them. Why? Not only does